Howdy doody everybody, my name is KevGuuey and welcome back to Bayonetta 3 Trilogy. 1, 2, 3. All on me. And before we start this episode, I want to thank the Magikarp Gamer Karp for being an awesome member on my YouTube channel. Thank you so much, Magikarp Gamer Karp. You're just so kind to support me that way. Thank you so much. And you're also the link below down in the description. Thank you. All right, chapter 8. Route 66 B.
Bridge in these heels? I don't suppose I can call a cab to get me to the island.
Look alive, people! We have an unidentified vehicle approaching! Close the gate!
Driving is on par with your journalism.
I figured I'd beat you to the island, but the guards had another idea, didn't they? Not really my best plan, huh?
You think you've got me figured out, don't you?
We journalists have to have some detective skills, you know? You're after a gemstone, and that stone has to be in the Ithaval Group building. I'm headed there too.
How odd. You seem to know where I'm going before I do. Yet you don't seem to know how to drive a car in a straight line.
What am I? A chauffeur?
Cheshire, do you have any idea what prolonged walking in this salty air will do to my hair?
Well, I tend to use some product when I go to the beach.
Take care of our pest problem.
Wonderful.
I'm getting the distinct impression I'm not wanted on that island. But I love it when people play hard to get.
Yeah, you tell them, Link.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. Ooh. Oh. Wait. Can I equip? No. You're equipping the sword, like a Link sword. Wait. I did. Oh my gosh, I am using the Master Sword. I didn't know you could do that. This is my first time actually using it. I didn't know you could do that. I thought it was a cosmetic thing. Before, when I was younger, when I played this game. What the? I didn't do that. I didn't know you could use the Master Sword at all. This is so cool. What is this? Resident Evil? I like the Master Cleaver, but yes, Master Sword obtained. Yeah, I didn't know you could use it. It's my first time using it too. I'm excited. What is that? Irenic? I pressed every button except I pressed every button, including B. So I thought it would work. The shadow remains cast. What did she say? The shadow remains. I keep hearing calm, but I don't think it's calm. Is the bargain basement Batman Batmobile? Time to go broom! What the heck? Wait, what? Wait, what? Wait, hold on. Change maneuvering controls. Thank you! I'm not doing no twisty and turny. No, I was thinking of doing it, but then like, if I were to jump, I would hit my microphone. Oh. Don't worry about my driving and jumping. I What? Did I slid? I slid into the thing, but then I slid under it afterwards. I keep pressing the regular shoot button. But okay, I don't know how I jumped midair like that, but okay. I don't know what I'm doing. I keep pressing the Y button to shoot. If someone was able to just drive like this, I would be super impressed. Keep pressing that button, I hate it. I can't see what's happening. They're random lazy. Like, am I supposed to be shooting stuff? Am I supposed to be something? I don't know what I'm supposed to be actually doing. I got gold. I somehow made it, I don't I literally tried to go off road to the ocean. It won't let me. What's the threat, by the way? But like, what is the threat? I don't know what I'm running away from. I don't know what I'm chasing after. Like, I don't know what my goal is. I'm kind of confused. Oh, am I supposed to actually just mash that out? Something, I don't know. Huh? Oh. I don't know how I made that. Oh, I was not paying attention. I was daydreaming. I need to pay attention now because they're using things like that. What? Did I just miss an LP? I thought I just saw an LP. I pressed it. Oh my god! What the heck? I pressed it. Oh my gosh, you saw the buttons get pressed, did you not? Are you serious? What the heck?
The shadow remains cast.
Oh my gosh. Over. Well, I didn't know what I was supposed to be doing.
Holy crap. For fuck's sake, that's overdoing it.
Right, turn right. Get off the road.
What is that? Dive kick?
I know you don't want me here. But you really could have been more subtle about it.
First Mere Brave Cherubim. Oh. Oh. Wait, is that the Master Sword or is that the big, Gigaron Sword or whatever it's called? Wee!
Ladies and gentlemen, it's what you've been waiting for. Angel attack! Ready? Fire!
Yes. All right. And I'm going to end the episode here, everybody, for Bayonetta 3 Trilogy. So I hope you enjoyed this episode of Link learning to drive for the first time. If you enjoyed it, then please smash that like button, subscribe down below for more awesome videos, don't forget to ring that little bell to get notifications of my uploads. Thank you everyone for watching this video, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye!